Hello Spiros, welcome to our EVS class. I am your EVS teacher Sujata from Kandukuru Junior College. Today's our lesson is Our Country and World. Today's class objective is students will be able to explain and appreciate the culture and unity in diversity of India. Now children, listen to the Children, yes, it is describing about greatness of India and Indians. Coming to keywords, first one, nation. Nation is a place, a large area like a country. Next, location. Location means situated in one particular place. Third one, continents. Continents are the large land masses present on earth's surface. Next, oceans. Oceans are the large water bodies present on earth's surface. Last one, neighboring countries. Neighboring countries means the countries which are located near to particular country. Children, did you notice I call you all as Spheros? As you are going to study in social welfare institutions now onwards. You might have studied till now in different schools, but now onwards you are studying in our institutions and you all call as Spheros. Like that only, we the people of India are living in different places. Even though we all call as Indians. Our country, India, is having a great heritage and culture of thousands of years. Here we are having many scholars. They are Aryabhatta, Sushruta, Varahamihira, Charaka and many more scholars. We are receiving this culture and heritage from Puranas, Itihasas, Vedas and Upanishads. And the knowledge given by the scholars are basis for the new generations in the fields of medicine, astronomy and mathematics. Children, observe the physical map of India. Here we are finding different physical features. They are mountains, plateaus and plains. We the people live in these regions. So our food habits, dressing style and languages differs. Even though we the people of India are different, but we are called as Indians. It shows the unity in diversity, which is the role model for the whole world. Children, now it is a time for assignment.
Children, complete states and capitals in the political map of India.